LinkedIn groups are a quick way to expand your network. By joining an already established community of LinkedIn users, you instantly have access to thousands of group members which either work in your industry, live and do business in your city, or share similar interests. LinkedIn allows you to join up to 100 groups. So as a best practice, join as many that are relevant to you. First, go to the work menu from your home screen, followed by the groups icon. Once you're able to see the groups that you're a member of, click on the requested tab, followed by discover. Out of 1.9 million groups, LinkedIn will recommend groups for you to join based on keywords in your profile and interests. You can also type in keywords in the search bar, such as marketing, to find groups for your industry, and search for your city to join groups which are local to where you live and do business. Local groups are often created by the Chamber of Commerce or Trade Association chapters. Think of each LinkedIn group that you join as its own standalone community within LinkedIn. To grow your influence within each group, it's critical that you contribute fresh, relevant insights without self-promoting, but also engage frequently in discussions started by other group members. By joining and actively participating in LinkedIn groups, you will see an immediate return with more profile views, new connection requests, and potentially website visits, which will lead to new business opportunities. However, don't overwhelm yourself by joining 100 groups right away. Instead, focus on quality connections and interactions first.